When I look around and see the good things he does for me, I know I'm running on him all. Oh, my, my, Oh,
like my wife said, most people said, why you gonna pull that stuff and I'm gonna be more than Brad and safe living in it. But I kind of thought about it, it's like the Lord with us. If you look in the field, you'll see an old 55 Chevy and it's just about rusted down, like I say, animals living in it. And here comes a guy, he'll purchase that thing when nobody else will touch it. He sees something about that thing he can fix.
Yeah.
And then next thing you know, you see it down the road, nice and shiny, the red flash, you think, hell, I can't believe it when this guy's name.
Oh, that's right.
And that's the way about us. I used to be that drunk and stuff, and you can believe it. The old me, how the God's changed. Even after I see it, more so, you know. A lot of people don't understand this. I remember when I went to Big Creek Homes, they had a church down there over the hill. I don't know if you all even know what I'm saying.
Yeah.
We had two drunks come in, actually drunk, and it was awful. When I used to smoke it up, and we'd go up on Martin's Creek Hill, where, and we'd hide from a lot of them. And I, every time, about the last year, before I got saved, I'd smoke something. And one night we played up on the mountain where you could just see the moon. And I was standing there, and I started shivering, thinking about God, what's going to happen now.
Beautiful.
And my buddy hollered, he said, what on earth's wrong with you? And he didn't know what the Lord was doing. And now a lot of people say there ain't no way to God.
You first
have to clean up, go shave, put a suit on, and then let God forgive you. But if he hadn't drawn me with that drawing spirit, I would never be.
Yeah.
Well, I'm thankful.